Now I'm reflecting, think about the life that I chose and the path that a young nigga moving on. And I've been down and out cause I was looking for the answer, but never really had no question. Tell me that I'm accepted, I'm getting sick and tired of rejection. I said I can't deal with the nonsense, the pain been constant. I wish I wasn't this.
Alright, I started recording. Right, let's go. Screw up. You already died! Oh, level 8. It's like you have to jump onto a wall. Like, already. Like, I thought it was a death run for noobs. Alright, I passed it. What the hell do I do here? There's a bouncer. Should we bounce it yet? I just like jumps me into it. Yep. Yeah, you have to dodge the traps. Wait, what level are you on? There's a lot of big things. To the trap. I'm on level 13 already. What level are you on? Why do I hear zombies spawning? Oh wait, I think that's what I did. I remember seeing this on YouTube, so. I hear like zombies. Like. Do you? I didn't get to that part of the video that I was watching. Toilet paper. Like that thing that we did, like the 2v1 that. I could have won it, and wow, okay. I'm on level. Oh, wait a sec. I'm on. I don't know what level I'm on. It doesn't say. I'm gonna be stuck on this level for ages. I know I am. You have to speed run across traps. Oh right, you have to keep momentum. Oh yes, I'm on level 22. I'm stupid. The fact that I can hear zombies spawning, like. Right, level 23, I believe. What do I do here? Oh, that's easy. No! I'm not gonna like this! I've never actually, like, you know that fun run thing where you have to, like, impulse up the wall? I can't do two in a row, me.
Eventually.
Let's go! And there's gas there. Oh, you've already caught up to me, Jesus. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna struggle on. Yeah. Alright, I'm on next level. I don't wanna let you catch up to me. Oh, lag. While you're stuck on that level, I'm gonna get past a couple of levels, because these levels are easy. Like, ages. Wait, okay, but it gives me a speed boost, but there. Like, it give me...
That
Yeah, like, ice, right? It gave me, like, ice, like, the chiller thing. You were supposed to go fast, and then it just, like, hits me across it, but it didn't give me any speed at all. What level are you on? That impulse. Yeah, you have to, like, double impulse up. No! Oh my god! You tool. You are a troll. No joke. Right, you know when you get to the icer, like the chiller and the traps? You've got to be wary that there's a trap! There. Oh my god, the trap killed me, but I hit the checkpoint, like, on the next level. Oh lord, what do I do here? No, I'm lagging. I just missed the checkpoint. Okay, how on earth do you do that? How on earth do you juke that? Oh, you can just walk right through it. You don't even have to juke them. They're just there to troll you. Like you. Wait, what?
Nigga!
I just walked off. You know, casual. Walk off, you know. Okay, that's a bit sketchy that. Well, I keep getting lag me. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna like this level, James. Oh, maybe not. Nope, I'm not gonna like this level because I'm not gonna get past. There's this level, right? Right, James, so there's this level where you have to, like, jump across, like, full block pieces. But you have to, like, land on a trap. That was nowhere near me! Ayo, yes, I did it! Oh, I'm not gonna like this either. Like, the problem. So, people are watching this right now. Literally, we do Scissors Death Run, but we can't upload them because we don't get far enough. It is true. Oh, yeah, I actually did it. Chiller. Okay, no likey. Wait, are you supposed to hit the bouncer into there? Oh, there's a bouncer there. Whoa, that is weird. Yeah. Oh no, I didn't know there was gonna be a bouncer behind me, so I just... That's annoying. Oh, wait, no, that's one whole level, Jesus. That did not touch me, I'll let you know that. Ooh. That were easy. And there's traps there. What level, like, what, I don't know what level I'm on. What level am I on? Oh, you're in, wait, you're already there! I don't like that. I'm on, like, the traps, like, there's, like, it's like a pink level, but the traps are on the walls. You could just walk past these. No, you cannot, because there's that there. Jesus. I'm not gonna. I can't do that. I can't juke trap them traps. Oh, let's go. Don't know what I did, but like. Whoa, wait. And James is already banging his keyboard. Is it supposed to do that? No, it's not supposed to do that. It's supposed to send you right up in the air. It sent me across the map nearly. Well, this looks cool. That's level 45 there. Oh, I'm at level 45 now. Where do I go from here? Yeah. That's cool, I like that. That was a pretty good one. I like this level. Like, honestly, favorite level out of all. Yeah, like, honest. Remember, I'm a noob at Death Runs as well, James, not only you.
Eventually.
Oh wow! I found it! I found it! I found it! There's a trap there. There's a trap on the roof as soon as you go through that level. Right, I know what I'm doing now. I know what I do. I look stupid now. Jackfruit. Oh, the duking trap levels. I am not good at juking traps. I always die to a trap in like me, I always die in game situations because I can't juke a trap properly. Yeah. I just try, like, I swear down there's like traps are always in Dusty, right? And I just like, I see it, I juke it, and then like, I go back in, like. Don't get the toilet paper at the end. Is that like, because I'm gonna win, like, so you can win? How do you get past that trap? No, oh right, is it a race or no? I'm a genius! No. Okay, calm down, James. Oh! I'm halfway there. Wait, what? It's sending me back? That. Fit level 50? I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to jump. There's actually finally a death run for us though, that's the thing. For us idiots. Whoa, that was weird. Like, I was lagging, like, but I tried to go left, it was just lagging left, so it didn't go left, like, all the way. Alright, I'm back here. Oh wait, no, this is not the same room. More wall jumps, I hate this thing. Oh, shut up, James! Not, like...
1 eternity later.
Thanks, James! I probably never would have done that level. you're still getting the eliminations from it. I can't do wall jumps, like, I can't jump on walls. Like, I did it on the Kiwi death run, like, I was on chillers then. I could do it when I'm on, like, iced. Oh, there we go. Is it? Let's go. Wait, what are you supposed to do here? Alright. Trap there. So you know, like on level 8 on Sin's Death Run, you got like if you jump like after the impulse sets, like after it sets off, it gives you a bit more of a boost. Oh wow. Yes, I ran right into that. Yeah. Okay. No! You can't impulse with keys, James. Let's go! What do I do? What do I do here? Bouncer. Oh no. Trap there. You just got to know when there's a trap on a roof and it's like you just don't even notice it. Oh no. Is that going to be difficult or not? It looks simple, but it's probably going to be difficult. Knowing me. Nope, never mind. Did it. Yo, I'm a pro! There's that. Oh, You do it. Yay, level 70. How long have I been recording? 27 minutes. Jesus Christ. Yay, level 61. I don't want to do this with ice. Don't want to talk about that. Okay, what's this? Whoa, lag. Oh no! More wall jumps! There's more.
2,000 years later.
Let's go! I don't know. I probably would have still been on that level by now. Okay, calm down. That's stupid by me. You're bringing out the control. Oh no! You're so James, you're supposed to impulse onto a like a bouncing thing. Oh my, you're supposed to impulse onto a bouncing thing and then you're supposed to get onto something else. I'm not really like it. No! Don't hit the checkpoint! Kill me. Yes. I don't think I'm landing on a checkpoint. I don't think I'm landing on. Let's go. One in front of you. Like, well, not one of them, but like, one of them in front of you. Yeah, I'm in a big room. Oh wait, you're there. Look, James, look. I'm like, look. Yeah, I'm up here. That's not hard. No! Alright, I didn't expect that there. I didn't expect that to be there. I'm half blind in my left ear. Why did it look like it came from up top, but it was to the left of me? That was weird. I almost forgot that there was a trap there. There's a trap there as well! Cool. Didn't notice that.
Okay, I can change that, Jill. Drop it, some stuff in it.
Yeah, you did drop some. No, mum! I know he's cooked up the level then. Yeah, mum, I did pop him a sen.
Got you. Yeah.
James said hi.
Hi, James. Yeah, you need some cleaning.
Get your face washed anyway. Before we go out, yeah? Tell me you wear this.
Yeah. Let's go. I'm not very good at impulses. Oh, this. How are you supposed to be? No way, I hit that checkpoint. Wait, you're on the impulse bit. Trap there. I'm a god. No. Like, I feel like this level you're not gonna like, James, but I'm gonna like... I'm gonna do it after a couple of tries. It's an impulse one, but you have to like go far with it. Why do I have a feeling that you don't have to impulse today? Yeah, you're on more kills because you impulse. Let's go! I don't know. What level am I on? No, I didn't mean to jump! Oh! I'm level 89, I know that now. Because I just like got further enough into the level to see the next level. Yes! Oh, what'd you do here now? Like, no, you're... That. You have to like jump over summit and then like go back.
Eventually.
Oh, right, you have to jump. Here's a freebie. That was weird. Oh. Wait, eh? Oh, weird. Hey, yo, there's like dirt, like there's like drain pipes. I'm on the drain pipe level. Oh, yeah, I have to defeat the boss thing, don't I? Wait, didn't you say it was like a boss level? Type thing. Like, we have to destroy something. Yeah, you... Like... Will you, like, get close? Like, will you... Yeah. Let's go. What on earth am I supposed to do here? What? Okay. supposed to run up. I'm not dying to the traps behind you like that. Let's go! Wait, I think you can just run along these, though, I think. Because that's what we did on the first level. Yep, you can do. You can do, you can do, you can do. I wonder if you're watching games. Okay, I don't think you're supposed to do it like that. I'm not 100% sure, because, like... Wait, you're watching a tutorial video. Yeah, that's also a tutorial video, James. How are you supposed to juke this? Oh my god, I'm an absolute retard. I've just noticed that you can jump along the walls. Or just run into a trap like you always do. Casual. No. I wanted to just see if I could just hit the checkpoint, like. I don't know what level I'm on. What level am I on? There's a bow. Here's the final level. Destroy the default king to win the game. Grab the toilet paper under the king. No, I'm doing it. Uh-oh. I've already started. Whoa! Okay! And I'm already dying. Oh, talk about a shot. You cannot go that way. Go! Oh, right, the toilet paper's there. How on earth are you supposed to jump in and get the toilet paper? Yay! No! I should have let you die a couple more times. I should have let you die a couple more times.